timeless, no one to save me.
Are you really going to risk your life for a shadow hunter? I found this. I wonder whether this might happen.
Driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold.
It's easy to say, but
it's never the same.
Alec.
I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, and now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here.
Life is not about what you want to do, it's about what must be done.
Tell me what you need to do. Really? I have followed every rule. I've given up everything.
We'll find a way out of this.
You made me feel as though I was enough. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up.
So
let me apologize. I'll make up for all those times.
Cause you love, I've told myself not to feel anything for anyone.
I'm begging you. No, never mind, I'll find someone like you.
So I've done everything that they've asked. Maybe you should start living for yourself.
But the bed for you.
Help me.
I
need your strength.
If anything were to happen,
Magnus, I'm good. I gotta go. I meant to thank you for your advice. The whole follow your heart thing.
Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We fall from the shallow now. Shallow now.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Come with me. We'll fight Valentine the right way. Together.
Anywhere I would have followed you.
We'll be considered traitors like Mom and Dad. I'm begging you. My pair of tie, my brother.
Say something,
please,
I'm giving up on you.
And I'm a shadow hunter. This is about family and tradition, honor.
Feeling
honor.
So small.
Where's the honor in living a lie?
What are you talking about? What about
was
love?
Over my head.
Even shadow hunters fall in love, Alec.
I know nothing at all.
Just tell me you're in love with Lydia. And I'll stop.
And I
know you feel what I feel.
We'll stumble,
Alec.
And fall.
You don't have any clue what I feel.
I'm still learning to love.
Someday, someone will come along and will tear down those walls you've built around your heart. And when that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I get her. I like her.
Anywhere
you don't have to marry her.
I would have followed you.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she.
Say
something, neither of you deserve
I'm giving up on you.
And I don't either.
And I will swallow my pride.
What's that warlock doing here?
You're the one that I love.
Even if I did feel something for you,
I'm saying goodbye.
I'm gonna give up my life for you. I have to do what's right for me.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Alec.
And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
that true love cannot die.
But people can.
People are more than just toys for your amusement.
Hundreds of years old and still so naive. You wouldn't know what to do with love if you found it.
Now everything's just out in the open. Drink sometime? I would love that.
The last time you used the rune to track Jace, it almost killed you.
Why can't you just do this one thing? After everything I've done for you?
You really don't get it, do you? You didn't risk anything for me. You did it for you.
What? Are you seriously doing this right now? Right now?
You know damn well I want to find Jace just as much as you do, but that's no excuse to treat me.
Well, then what do you want from me?
At the moment? Nothing. I'd be so lost
if you left me alone.
He's closer than blood. He's my paramount.
You need to forget Jace. He made his choice. When
I
break through,
I pull you. You're right. Feel your heart. When I called off my wedding, that was for me. But this is all just, it's very new. Didn't mean to take it this way. I'm sorry.
We're always going to face challenges. So when things get crazy, push me away.
He needs me. Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life.
Hold on, I still need you. Alec!
Long in this highway, you're silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape.
Let's go back.
Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table. Pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still
want happening? You.
He's slipping.
No.
Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make.
I just wanna hear you saying, baby, let's go home.
I did feel you there, and it did make a difference, so thank you. You're hurting badly. You hope the pain here will overpower the pain there.
You're the one I call when I'm thinking about nothing at all, yo. You're the one I need when I'm feeling good about anything I think. You're the one I reach for when I wanna celebrate something. You're the one I look for in everything, everywhere, and I. Oh, I'm
doing my best. Look, I don't care how many people you've been with.
It don't always work, cause I get distracted and I know it hurts.
Cause you leave so easy
and you put me first.
I'll do whatever it takes to protect you.
So while I have you, I'm trying to be the man you need. I'm trying to keep you next to me.
Personal and professional life.
I'm trying to be the one you call, the one you reach for anything at all. Oh yeah.
Oh, you're not the only one that feels me.
Myself in a moment, you're the one I'd run for. Oh, I step into traffic, I know that you'll be at my front door.
I lose
Lining
control.
Me like you fought for me so many times. Oh, yeah.
They're beautiful.
Oh, I'm doing my best.
You're beautiful.
It don't always work, cause I get distracted and I know it hurts. Cause
I guess that's why I haven't opened my heart up for almost 100 years.
I'm trying to be the man you need.
You.
I'm trying to keep you next to me. Oh, I'm trying to be the one you call, the one you reach for anything at all.
It's just I was thinking that it wouldn't be an issue if I didn't have to go back and forth so much. I mean, I spent almost every night here. Once we move in together, our relationship will change.
Yeah,
we'll be even closer. There's no such thing.
When you're thinking about nothing, and can I be the one you reach for when you haven't been sleeping at all? Can I be the one?
If it isn't Magnus Bane,
you thought you could contain me?
Stupid warlock.
Disgusting. You told me that you loved me. So if you love me, please. Please, you have to believe.
Prepare him for execution.
Stop! Stop, Malec!
And it's time I have to fix this. Just tell me what to do, please.
Ah!
Don't push me away.
I never wanted you to see this terrible, ugly side of me.
There's nothing ugly about you.
Asmodeus is my father.
I have to kill Jace.
His help always comes at a price. Tell me, Jesus.
You're gonna make it back. You hear me?
Why wouldn't I? Look what I have waiting for me. I love you, Malec. Name your price.
Hello, Alexander.
Alexander! Come on. Stay with me. Come on. Please, I'm right here.
Stand back.
If you fail to realize the things you care about, you'll forget why you're even fighting at all.
He is my world. And if he dies, please. Please help him.
Yesterday
I love you.
I died. Tomorrow's bleeding.
More than anyone
fall
in the world.
To your sunlight.
I'm sorry.
Magnus, can you hear me?
There you are.
Yeah. The only way for you to get better is the magical way. I fell in love with you because you're wise and you're generous. When you walk into a room, there's a spark in you, magic or not, that lights everything and everyone around you. I won't lose you. I can't.
Can you help me get my magic back?
Crush, get in the way of protecting your people. Once all the petals on this rose turn black, your time is up.
The key to having no fears, having nothing to lose. What happened to following your gut? It's rare to find a shadow hunter with such an open heart. Others to take care of.
You can take care of others your whole life. Sometimes it's okay to let others take care of you.
There are difficult decisions I have to make to ensure the survival of my people. The only thing holding me back from doing that is you. I can't have both.
Yes, you can. We can.
You once asked me what I was afraid of. It's this.
Tonight at 8 o'clock.
I've ever wanted is for you to be happy.
Well, I'm not.
I just want to help.
Please, you stop. Can't help me.
To get him his magic and his immortality back.
And your relationship.
We love each other.
Then I'm afraid you will be the death of him.
Need a break for us.
Can't lose you too, Alex.
In a cage with my doubt, I've tried forever getting out on my own. Every time I do this my way, I get caught in the lies of the enemy. I lay my troubles down, I'm ready for you now. Bring me out.
Erase all my memories of Alec.
Pull the memories from your mind and send them to me. You have the magic, you simply don't have the heart.
Some words are too important to be spoken.
Losing you is breaking me. Sacrifice
the enemy so I can feel whole. And now I have the chance to do the same for him. This is the only way he's ever going to come
back. Why break my heart?
Sorry, I'm late. Traffic was hell.
Us Mortys can't come between us.
I don't wanna be incomplete. I remember what you said to me. I don't have to fight alone. Break me out. Come and find me in the dark now. Every day by myself, I'm breaking down.
It's only evil. You always come back.
Future.
We fell in love. There's nothing else to think about.
Tonight. Why wait even a day longer?
Location. How about the Taj Mahal?
The Institute.
Right.
I mean, think about the message that was sent to others like us.
The Institute it is, then.
All these hundreds of years. I can't believe you've never been married.
I've never met anyone like you.
I can't believe it's happening tonight.
I can't think of a couple more perfect for each other.
I can think of one.
I don't know why I think you need it. Beautiful the way you are.
The most of every moment.
Moments like these. When I'm staring into the eyes of a man that I love.
In that case,
it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you.
Let's say,
aku cinta kamu. Indonesian for I love you.
I love you.
Forever I'm yours, forever I do.
I love you too.
I get to
I'd like you to have this.
An invitation?
Asking you to be my sujet.
Again.
I never had a family. Never thought one was even possible. The way your loved ones rallied for you, for each other, showed me a family doesn't need to be something that you're born into. Families can be made.
The love I have for you
is a love that knows no bounds.
In times of joy as well as sadness,
in sickness and in health,
I will love you as my equal.
You never have to prove yourself to me.
And protect you above all else. I'll share with you my truest feelings.
And yes, I love you.
And when you speak, I will listen. I will catch you when you fall.
I was offered a position on the council.
And when you soar?
A delegate under the new consul, Gia Penhall.
Wow! Isn't that what you've always dreamed of?
I will help you reach your greatest
acting. I need someone like you. Magnus Bain.
Alexander Gideon Lightwood.
I am and will always be your loving husband.
It is my honor to pronounce you one.
I get to love you. I get to love you. I get to love you. I get to love you.
Magnus and Alec were never afraid to show the world how much they loved each other. I plan in following in their footsteps.
Whenever I see.
But I have much better things to do.
To us.
To us.